tell you, it's all coming together.
What is good, y'all? Varrehan, we're back for another video, and in this video I'm going to be using Fist Coup from obviously the Broly movie at Zenkai 7, but with this one we are going to be 6-time Zenkai buffing him. So yeah, you guys don't know, he actually gets access to 6 of them now, since, you know, before he had 5, and then now he counts his own. So, obviously, Namek, Goku, and Bardock will both buff Blue Saiyan. Obviously, Goku, Blue Movies, since, you know, it's himself, and then Z Broly, Blue Movies. And then the Gohan team from the Broly movie, guess what? Blue Super Saiyan, and then Gogeta, Blue Movie. So, yeah, I mean, we're rocking the top 3 mainly, but, you know, sometimes I will bring the Gohan, because, you know, Gohan's actually pretty tanky, and I kind of need that on this team. So this one, I give him, this is giving him base strike and some special move. This one, since I'm going to be rocking him and either Namek Goku or the Gohan, I figured I might as well put this, is giving him 10% pure strike. And then this right here, another 10% pure strike, so he's getting 20% pure since he already has so much base. So yeah, we will see how we do. Let's go. All right, we're against a Super Saiyan team. Okay. Yeah, I mean, this fine. We don't have to worry about a green unit. And then since I see USV, I'm actually going to bring this Gohan. Just because whenever I'm fighting like a combo heavy team or character, I want to bring Gohan for the disruption. Plus, you know, Gohan has that team heal. His orb come by 10, so I can get more Bardock crits technically. So yeah, 100% biggest threat, USV. But I feel like if we fist the dude, like, it's wraps. You know what I mean? That's what Goku's big thing is. Let's see how we do here. Offensive? Yeah, he's very offensive. Got it. Oh, and he waits. Fuck. Okay. You swap right away? Cool. Lower his key. Destroy a card, if anything. So he can't really continue the combo for as long as he wants. Which is fine by me. Yeah, oh my god. What is this? What the fuck? What is that shitty ass connection right there? Okay. He gets a PB outside of his ass. Got it. I'm going to go to Bardock here. Wow, what the fuck? He's doing a lot of damage to me. Jesus Christ. I get it, Bardock crits, but Jesus. He's done so much damage to me already. Pump a blast here. Thank you, do this. Come on, Gabe. The fuck was that bullshit? Alright, cool, I'm just gonna do this now. Alright, he's gonna go to USV. I might as well just pop the blue now. Yep, pretty obvious. Holy fuck. It was half his HP. Cool, thank you very much. Nice punch in the dick. Do this, pop me with you, team heal. Wait a second. Touch here. Thank you very much. If you want, you can actually swap. I actually would not mind that. I feel like you should, actually. No swap? I should get my ult here. Thank you. Lower my sub counts. Very nice. And then I'm just going to go into Bardock pop main. That way, once we get the ults, we could probably maybe dodge them right away. I don't know. Okay, cool. Right for it. Very nice, he's gonna dodge, right for it. Fuck, he knew. That was actually really nice. The question is, does he keep going with this combo, or... Okay, this guy has a dupe connection. We're chilling, actually. Pop this, get my heal, I don't mind. Pop the strike card. Fuck. Oh. Dodge here, it's fine, do this, dodge. One more time, right for it, okay. If we win this, we're in a good spot. Yeah, you're not beating that. Let's go! And we have Bardock crits too, so... Somebody actually might be dead here. Actually? Hold up. Do you die? Let's go. Jesus Christ, he got obliterated. Thank you. Big chillin' here. Back up here. Dodge. Okay, I did not mean to tackle there, but sure. Nice mid-range strike. Got it. And then I'm gonna do this, get my buff and some key. Very nice, going to Bardock. Right for it. Let's go. And then I'm ending it off with you, because, you know, I like his win pose a lot. If he can kill. Hold up. I know he just... Not that... Okay. Okay, okay. I thought he was going to be doing more damage, but I forgot he's better with Sun Fam, right? Actually, we can do this. Yeah, okay, cool. Very nice. Dookie connection to start off with, but Jesus. Very nice. I went against a mono red team, so yeah, I think we're chilling here. Droids though can definitely fuck us over though. I don't even see them, but yeah, it's gonna be droids, Tapion, and then like Cooler or something. And I can't count Cooler out because, you know, anti Super Saiyan unit and goes type neutral. Oh, he didn't bring Tapion. Okay, so MUI is just gonna, he's just there to die pretty much. My bad, I'm dying. Okay, that laggy ass match before. Kinda got me tired. Alright, what's the video here? What's he doing? nice thank you, I guess, because then now I can just do this. You have to swap here. What the fuck are you doing? Dude, if that was crits, you would have died. Bitch. Let's go. Okay, cool, thank you. Therefore, thank you. And he's dead. Alright, left is cooler. Yeah, I don't even know why he brought fucking full red, bro. Like, why'd you bring full red? Like, obviously, Cooler's gonna do nice damage right now because, you know, tech neutral against Super Saiyans for 10 counts. But, you know, that's gonna go away soon, so. Mm-hmm. And if he wants, this Gohan's the one that I need the least, technically, so I don't really mind this. And there you go. What are you gonna do now? You gonna rush me? Like, what's your gameplay? Pop main or something? I figured. I'm gonna pop a blast here. Cool, I'm gonna do this, pop main. Aw. You're not even in my league. That was funny. Oh, my name is Tada, who's running a god key setup, so boom, boom, and then did I bring in a Goku to this one? No, I feel like I studied the disruption. It's fine. But yeah, dude, I mean, Fisku, bro, he's actually one of those Zenkais where like, he's actually pretty good. Like, he just has better competition, though. That's the only thing. Like, I still think Ultra Gogeta, like, you're not replacing him, like, at all with pretty much anything. Like, he really has no competition right now. Is Fisku better than Chadley? No. I don't think so. Okay, do this dodge. Wait a second. One. It was right for it. Okay. Good to know, good to know, good to know. Is he gonna swap here? Cool. Destroy the green card, hopefully. Hopefully I did. That way, you know, he won't combo me and do like half my fucking HP. This is fine. Okay, I'm gonna go mid-range. Dodge. Report. Thank you very much. Oh, let's go. Cook him. Do this. Very nice. I'm gonna drop combo here. Then I do this. Get fisted. Oh, he's gonna actually swap here. Damn. I didn't realize he could actually swap already. That still did some decent damage. That was without crits. Oh, fuck. He's getting rid of my... I'm just gonna keep charging him. I need my key anyway, so I don't mind. Yep, keep charging, keep charging, keep charging. Cool, dodge here. Pop this. And here, sidestep or anything. Cool. Yep. Thank you very, very much. I just have to keep going. Goku's actually doing... I think this is a 14-star Zimzam, isn't it? I swear it is. That's cool. That actually did more than I thought. Oh. Did somebody die here? Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. I don't think we have crits, though. Oh, we do. He's fucking dead. Yo! You hit him with a Shoryuken, dude. That was actually a pretty sick screenshot. Alright, my name is Gintoki, who's running a... What the fuck is this? It's like a... I have no idea, but we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna do this. Yeah, the one thing that does suck about the setup is that he doesn't get endurance on here, because, you know, they kind of restricted it to, you know, you running him on movies. So, you know, that's like... This is like the same thing with Sword of Hope, where it's like you have to run him on Future or Vegeta Fam, whatever. But, I mean, it's okay. I mean, I'm not really annoyed by it at all. It's just one of those things where... I'm not even a fan of his endurance. I think he might have the lowest endurance in the game, to be honest. Like, what is it, like 20%? I think the default is like, what, 30? 40? And he has 20? Like, seriously? What the fuck was that bullshit? Okay. I'm right for it this time. Thank you very much. Pop these blast cards. I thought he was gonna go to Ultra Vegeta soon. No? Okay, I mean, got it. Well, we're chilling. I'm gonna pop this so we can get our buff or whatever. No, no, get my Dragon Ball. Might as well, right? Oh my god. Notice that it's just the first guy and this guy who have the shitty connections. Alright, cool. Give her some of his key. Mm-hmm. Big chilling. Nice drop combo. Thank you very much. He's probably gonna go into Bardock soon, so I might as well drop combo, like, now. There you go. Get one more card. Thank you very much. Do this. Get fisted, Gohan. Oh, I'm in here. I don't even know why I did that. Okay. What the fuck was that? I thought it was a sidestep, but I guess not. Destroy card. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's cool. Fine by me. Fine by me. Fine by me. Yeah, he's not doing any damage to me, like, at all. Okay. Because I'm HP. Let's see. Oh my god, of course. I guess I just go strike. Yeah. It was blue? Really? Well, that sucks. Well, I mean, we still have Bardock and Goku. It's just... yeah, I don't know. I forgot that Bardock was his key, to be honest. So that kind of fucked us over there. Another PB. Okay. What the fuck is happening, dude? I can't tell. I literally can't tell what's happening. Okay, did he drop combo there? He did. Why? That's cool. Because now I can just go into Goku and I think we can actually shred him. Crits and shit. Pop this, and then somebody gets fisted, and then, you know. Just saying. I don't think Gohan can come back in at all. He's gonna do a lot. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, if Bardock didn't have that cut there, he probably wouldn't have. He probably would have got a bodied, huh? Pop this. That's cool. Get some key. Okay. That sucks that I can't press anything after that. Like, I love this. Yeah, I was about to say. That's cool. I'm not that bitch. Blast here. Tap. That's cool. Pop main here. Does he switch here? No, nothing. He pops his own main. Really? Okay. Interesting. I thought he would actually, you know, keep that around, but... okay, nice. Wait a second. Pop this. Oh no, he vanished me. Get rushed. He's gonna go into Revive Pawn. No? Okay. Well, we actually have a shot here. I just have to give it. Of course. Oh my fucking god, dude. Are you shitting me? Like, deadass. Like, deadass, bro. Like, the game is just like, nope. You wanna win this game, bro? Nope, not happening. Like, seriously? Whatever, I'm just gonna do this. We get our fucking. We already have our second rush here, but that's kinda crazy. Let's go and pop this shit right now. Yeah, he likes tap blasting me. Cool. I literally have no key right now. Pop it. Oh my god. Of course, the moment I press the green card. I can't really do much here, to be honest. Gogeta? Yeah. I mean, he already popped main, so it's not like he's gonna extend his combo too much. Yeah. Cool. Thank you. Okay. Blue card. Do I die from this? No, we're chilling. We're gaming. Right for it. Thank you. Just gonna go into Goku here right away so we get the crits and shit. Cool, we're dead. And I'm gonna pop the blast card right away as well. Tap. Nope, you're not getting me with that shit. Big chilling. Right for it. He has no vanish. Okay, cool. I have this blue card, so I might just pop it to get the. I'm gonna go for and tap actually. If the game fucking lets me. Let me tap him. Right for this. Oh my god. Are you shitting me? Dude. Oh my god, dude. This game is actually annoying the shit out of me. Get rushed. Oh my god, dude. Like, I literally pressed it and the game was like, ah! Like, no. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Okay, thank you. For the love of god, it's just like, the game, bro, would just be trying to sell me sometimes. I mean, it's no who's running a guy. Okay. I'm leaving this in. I don't really give a shit because, like I said, bro, I'm not waiting no 15 minutes for one game in ranked. So, you guys can tell this is treasure battle. I'm just not enjoying that aspect where I have to wait like 10 minutes for a game. You know what I mean? And then even then, when I do find that game is either going to be a shitty connection, like, you know, the first guy, or it's just, like, it's just that. You know what I mean? Like, it's not an enjoyable experience. Alright, I mean, this guy has no equipment, so you guys already know how this is gonna go. I genuinely don't care at this point. Oh, wow, he gets a PB round start. Got it. Very, very nice. Why did I even bring Namagoku? I don't even know. Oh, this guy has a shitty connection too! Crazy. Alright, I'm gonna let you eat this. Very nice. Okay. Yada, yada, yada. Alright, cool, put this blast card. He's gonna switch here or something. Yep, cool. Dodge right here. Okay. He actually knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm just gonna let him Goku eat this then. That's cool. I'm gonna transform here. He's trying to PB me again. Okay, nice. Cancel this. Go for it. Wait a second. Thank you very much. And then, I don't think he lowered the sub count, but like at all. So I'm actually gonna be big chilling here. Okay, he actually did, I guess. Okay, cool. I'm gonna do this. Try PB his ass. Thank you. And then I'm just going to, you know, fist cool right here. Pop this. Very nice. And then, does he let Vados die or does he let Whis die? That's the question. Ah, he let Vados die. I would have kept her alive. I mean, no, I guess Beerus is fine. What's he doing? Oh, shit. Wait, but thank you. You guys are going to Whis here. No? What is he doing? Alright, Whis, prepare to fucking get fisted. Unless he dodges. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna let you eat this, yeah. Why don't you forfeit? Just forfeit already. Forfeit. What are you doing? Alright, cool. I need to sell out for time so I can bring... Wow, okay. That was actually really, really nice. Well, I need my blue card anyway, so I don't really give a shit. I'm just waiting for Fisku to get his blue so we can fist his ass. Oh, wow, we actually get this rush. Like I said, oh my god, that did... We have a Blastu. Okay. Very nice. He has no rush, so it's not like he's gonna kill me at all anyway. You wanna match up my blast card? Okay. Oh. Well, rip. I'll do one more. Yeah, this will be the last one. We're going against a fusion one, so I think we should be fine with this. But yeah, like I said, it's just not enjoyable right now. If you guys can't tell, I'm already kind of irritated that I literally have to sit here and do nothing. You know, waiting for a fucking game. It's just one of those things where it's like, bruh. I feel like Legends need to fix this shit, though. Like, genuinely. Like, I don't understand how high-ranked players are actually doing this. Because, like, I get if you're, like, a streamer, like Virgil or, like, Prof. Because then you guys, you know, you have that chat to, like, keep you occupied. But when you're just sitting here in queue doing literally nothing against people with shitty connections like this, like, oh my god. That's cool. Out that bitch. Thank you. And then watch somebody get fisted. Open up that asshole. Alright, let's see. Oh, USV. Did have his fucking HP. That was like 60% of his HP, dude. Okay, right forth this time. Yes, sir. Fake your ass out, no? Keep going. He actually went in MUI. Well, I need to get rid of all these blast cards, so don't mind me. That actually worked. Okay, cool. Thank you. Pop another blast card. He has to drop combo here. No? Okay, cool. Well, now I can just do this, and then he's gonna swap here. Well, he kinda has to now, I have my main. So, again, open up that asshole, boy. Yeah, dude, he does so much damage with this blue, dude. Like, we're not getting any greens, which does suck ass. Oh, there we go, speak of the devil. There you go. He's gonna sidestep cancel this shit. Yeah, pretty obvious. Wait a second this time. Thank you very much. He's gonna go to USV. No, he let him die. Oh, we take those, hell yeah. We're gonna do this, pop the main. That's cool. Maybe I could dodge this? Let's see. Oh, nice. I'm gonna jungle. Thank you. Yeah, go on. Just eating this shit. Like a fucking easy. Okay, cool. I'm gonna save that blue for fisting too. Okay, wait. One, two. Thank you. Little sub count. MUI is now gone. Beach. Let's go. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna go to Bardock and try to catch him in the side step here. Oh, fuck. He might die from this side. If he goes for the ult, I'll go into Goku. We're fine though. We are 100% okay with this. 100%. Okay, you almost done? You almost done? You almost done? I know you're almost done. Okay, wow. You popping that now? Alright. Goku, if you die from this, your ass. 100% your ass. Okay. I was about to fucking say, I'd rather be so heated. Alright, I already know you're trying to rush me, bro. What are you doing? Cool, get fisted. And get rushed. And we nullify endurance for, you know, the three counts or whatever, so... Even though he does it, you know... We still had the loop ready to go on deck on my fist, bro. It was wraps. But yeah, that's it for me. Have yourselves a damn good one. I have fun with the Goku. It's just one of those things where... It's just conditional, I guess you could say. But yeah, have yourself a damn good one, and this is Varbara out.